Video, I'm going to show you guys how you can jump to help and about and keyboard shortcuts for those of you who want to be able to just use and leverage some of the hotkeys on your computer. So from your main Role Center landing page, you're going to select here on the question mark. So what you can do here is you can go to help and support. This is an opportunity when you're on various pages to be able to drill into documentation, to be able to read a little bit more about the specific page or what you're doing. This is a really good opportunity for you guys to be able to submit your ideas. So a lot of what Microsoft does is they develop a lot of their new features based on the feedback from the community. So this is your opportunity to register an idea that you may have on a feature that isn't already there. You can also vote on things that are up and coming, and they make it into the next releases. Here you can see the version that you have. So sometimes people will say, if they're troubleshooting, what version are you on? Again, we've gone over inspecting pages and data through another video that we have there. So that's a really kind of just a few things that are really helpful there. And then here you've got keyboard shortcuts. So again, this is a really good opportunity for people who don't want to have to use their mouse a whole lot. So you can see under the keyboard shortcuts, there's an overview. And then as you go, there's just sort of the general. So these are going to be the things that you're using a lot. So it goes over things like F9 is to post and F5 is to refresh. Using T is the ability to be able to quickly put in the date. But you can see here there is a ton of shortcuts. Now what you will probably do is you'll read through it a little bit. You'll gear in and focus on the ones that are obviously the most impactful to you. And you can kind of pick and choose. But as you can see, just all kinds of opportunities there, all kinds of opportunities to be able to cut and paste within Business Central. If I go back in there, so let's say as an example, you wanted to be able to open up two tabs at the same time, different companies. You could go into, let's say, your payment terms, and let's say you're building up a sample company. I can, using the control key, I've selected multiple rows. I can do my control C to copy. Then I can open up another, potentially like another company just in another tab. And then I would have the ability to just paste those records in instead of keying them in one by one. So if I then, here, I'll change and go into an end-to-end company. So now if I search payment terms, so rather than having to key these all in, I just do a control V to go ahead and paste those. And now I just pasted those records in. So lots of cool things that you're able to kind of identify and learn. And again, that's just by going in and opening up and just doing a little bit more reading on the keyboard shortcuts. You can also go to Microsoft Documents, which is really helpful. So again, if you're on a specific page, you want to learn a little bit more about the function or the activity that you're doing, you can go ahead and it brings you right to the source and it starts to bring you relevant information that you may not have had at your fingertips previously.